Pennsylvania State Senator and Republican gubernatorial candidate Doug Mastriano is facing backlash. That's after a photo emerged of him wearing a Confederate military uniform. The picture was taken back in 2014 at the Army War College, where Mastriano taught at the time. Those familiar with the photo say that faculty were given the option to dress as historical figures. The school has since removed the photo from display, saying it does not align with Army values.